All right, so let's say we have a charge of 40 microcoulombs, and it's placed at a distance x, which is 4 centimeters.